Good morning, YouTube friends. Well, it might not be morning for you, but it is 6 a.m. here, and the dogs got me out of bed. So I had them in the backyard for a bit, and having a coffee, and gonna start trying to finish off Canada. So the Canada plan is to totally eliminate them. We'll let this flip to Theodora. We'll take these guys. I got one more turn for my other artillery army to come, but we'll have to make it work. I can attack Halifax. But that's like 14 turns. Gonna finish off the canal as soon as the military engineer gets there. And then I think what we're gonna do is take this navy over here and start working on our biggest science rival. Australia. We should be able to start taking these cities, at least these three, and build a canal here. Take this one, unless the army makes it over there as well. Then we can take that navy and go up here and get Moreau's capital. And then I think while we're doing that, I'm going to build a Western Navy and then start going after Germany and Vietnam. And then I think we should be done. But first things first is to get rid of pesky Canada. It says they're planes, but it's effectively blocking off my view of the okay. Get busy on those things for a little while. Now, I thought I had a destroyer fleet around here. Sorry, it's a slow going at the beginning here while I'm trying to figure out. Okay, I had them up here. Heading up with the oil can guy. That's actually not bad. Oh, because I moved the general up and let me shoot. I don't really want to do. I want to take this city so I can put down a. A national park. So that's good news for us that Canada is dark. These guys are normal. This is kind of bad news that the golden ages for both Theodora and for Australia. I think I'm gonna keep Hick some Draconis again. I'm doing any wonders right now. Okay, let's get our archaeologist here, and then we're just gonna start building two aircraft carrier Amagas. Build a seaport. some time and help. I thought that was going to happen. Okay, any other pesky bark camps or tribal villages around? I think that is the one that I can't get to. It's not. Okay, so we're not doing a lot in terms of, we do want to build up the fleet. But I do want to do some, get those guys up to destroyers everywhere. As soon as I land and make the city, I'll be able to upgrade him, and then I think that is it. Okay. Going to war with some of these people sooner than I wanted to. Well, Australia, we did sort of want you to be next. So I guess that works out. City are they going to come for? Ottawa. Okay. Well, good luck with that. Gonna wait till this guy gets out of there. Okay. Start working on the Western Fleet. I can buy units for cheaper. Just gonna check to see if anybody wants the cultural heritage boost. I could have, if I wanted to, bought art and tried to theme a museum there, but it was such a small little... Second thought, since we're now at war with these dudes, let's bit of buying here. Do anything on this side of the island. But I am going to put down a of that reef. Oh, cool. We'll take radio up. Skip to pop 7. I think I'm gonna retire her. Let's just work on traders for a little while. I'm down 4. Get a spy into Australia. Theodora. I'm just glad she doesn't get super PO'd at me all the time. She stays friendly, which is good. He's still fighting Australia. Okay, good.
This intelligence brought it.
going to wait on you until I get my national park done. I've worked too hard. Finally. Start working on that canal. Okay, yeah, I'm done with that. Go back to plundering. Get those submarines active again. There we go. Okay, Quebec City. Let's get you continuing to work on repairs. You can repair that, you can work on a seaport. Spy as well. Okay. I think I would like some luxuries from Zanzibar. I think a Hokie mounds give you health. Here's a safe place to pillage the hut. Go go after these two things. And I've got some fishing boats to heal up on. Why can't I go there? Oh. It's pretty isolated. Maybe I'll go get Moreau and Kawa and then start working south. Let Theodora and Australia slug it out in the south. Can work on your seaport. One. Oh, thank you, Canada. There's gotta be more than that. I do want a lot more aluminum than that. I think being on an archipelago map is what's screwing us up for, because I mean, if you look at how much we got for oil, we had like 44 oil, which is insane. And then just one, two of all the other things. Melbourne's got some. Thermonk's got some. Bologna, I think Bologna is mine, is it not? Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna get some from Bologna. Mexico City, I think, is mine. Yeah. Okay, so we're getting aluminum from other places. Zanzibar isn't going to do that. That's tempting to put down another city there. What's the loyalty like there? Not bad. So what would be the most useful city there? zone of control this whole area here. We lost a pop. Okay, I'm gonna just do a quick bio. Apologies. Okay, back, apologize. Okay, I'll have to get some fishing boats down. My loyalty problems will be over as soon as I as soon as I get that dockyard done. We will have bombers in a minute. Because we're making a fighter, or pardon, making a biplane up here. I do kind of want to make sure that this flips before I take this. I think that will happen regardless. Most districts up, at least, because I don't have a lot of districts up. Bring in the pain, Australia. Should have kept your nose out of it. Nazis. Okay, let's go ideology and into fascism. Eastern Fleet is unleashed. You up in Bradford, and I can maybe move you to Moreau. There's really nothing worth pillaging. Let's get you over into the action. I think that's going down. I think I'm gonna wait. Just so I get the error score from finishing Canada off. I don't know if I'm gonna need it, but that's a pretty sizable chunk of error score. Just about have an aircraft carrier. I think I want to put the fighters on do I even want them to upgrade? If Australia makes it all the way. Oh, shoot. That's not what I wanted to do. That was a misclick. I wanted to rebase him. Okay. Well, I guess I'll upgrade the fighters. Although I could use the aluminum for something else. I'm not going to reload my turret for a misclick. So what do we want next? Okay, go to missile cruisers. Okay, go to nuclear submarines. Actually, I want to go computers. No, because I think I'm going to be getting fascism soon, so... I'm gonna go towards jet bombers. If I have 4 jet bombers on 2 carriers, I should be pretty happy. I'll have the aluminum for that pretty quick, I think. That's 6 planes total. Okay. But I'll do. I'll upgrade this other guy, this other fighter. I'll leave him here to defend Ottawa in case anything ever gets down here. Okay, wife woke up and was getting some water and the dogs were barking. is going to Theodora like we expected. Actually, the sky is the closest to a... Oh, Canada. That was so sad for you. With their trebuchets and their quadrooms. Okay, what do I want to? Okay, let's get some oil first. So that's going to be four oil fields. become fascists. Okay, airports will be handy eventually for ferrying people around. Interested in buying a couple of bombers. That was very handy of them let's sell something. Thank you for the money. We are now at war. That is kind of cheesy. Okay. I'm probably not going to take that city. Sorry, it's taking me too long. I'll go for the loyalty per turn. Let's go get a shipwreck. Oh, that was dumb. machine guns is tough. Definitely getting some use out of Hexon Draconis with respect to the movement speed in the water. Full strength too. I'm gonna have to be careful. Oh, that'll be nice. Okay, I think I'm gonna put a cut in the video here to mourn the passing of the submarine. I'll be launching right back into recording after this, so I'll do this in two parts. Okay, I'll see you in the next one.